Bonjour et bienvenue dans cette nouvelle vidéo de One Line a Day, une phrase par jour. Aujourd'hui, on est sur épisode numéro 13. And every time I give you all a small introduction of the methodology that I apply in these mini series. But today I'm not going to do that. If you are watching this video for the first time, then you can go and check the playlist. As you can see, this is the 13th video, 13th lesson. So you will find 12 more and you'll get an idea of what the series is all about. Or else you can watch this video till the end so you'll know what I do here. All right. So without wasting any time, we'll start with the sentence of the day. And yes, a reminder for you to please subscribe to my channel. It gives me every time I see a new subscriber, it gives me, you know, some motivation to create one more lesson, because you know how hectic our lives are these days, and a little bit of motivation doesn't hurt. So please subscribe, share if you can. Okay, on commence. Donc, la phrase d'aujourd'hui, c'est « Je vais me débrouiller ». I'm going to repeat so that you can focus on the pronunciation. « Je vais me débrouiller ». Okay, so let's analyze the sentence so that you understand how it's made and you can use it next time whenever you need this. So I'll tell you the meaning also, and I'll tell you the sentence construction also. So je, this cute little word, you know already, I don't need to tell you, it means I. Vais comes from a verb which you need to guess. Here it means I am going to, and the verb is aller. Je vais me débrouiller. Now, what is me débrouiller? See, there are certain verbs which are used with me, te, se. Alright, so these are pronom reflexives, and these verbs are called pronominal verbs, les verbes pronominaux, or you call them reflexive verbs. For example, je me lave, I wash myself, je me lève, I get up. So these are the verbs, and se débrouiller is one of them, and in case of je, we will use me débrouiller. And the meaning of me débrouiller is to manage or handle. Now, one more thing. This aller plus verb in its base form, infinitive form, is called future proche. So it's a tense. Like in English, we say I am going to eat. In French, we will say je vais manger. So what we do, there are two elements. We first conjugate the verb aller as per the subject, and then we put the next verb as it is. Okay, without conjugating it. So if I have to say I am going to study, I will say je vais étudier. I'm going to work. Je vais travailler. Like that. Now, coming to the meaning of this sentence. Je vais me débrouiller. You can say when you know there's something, a challenge or whatever, there is something going on, and you say, oh, I'll manage it. For example, you are with your friend in a new city, okay, and your friend says, will you be able to go to office all by yourself, should I come with you? And you can say, no, je vais me débrouiller, I'll manage all by myself. Okay. For example, another example, if somebody asks you, ah, tu parles français? You speak French? Now you can say, ah, je me débrouille pas mal. Je me débrouille pas mal. That means I am not very good at it, but yeah, I am not bad also. So I manage pretty well. That kind of a sentence. Alright? Je vais me débrouiller. Go look for the meaning of débrouiller, which meaning I already told you, the conjugations, and see how and where you can use this verb more. Alright, I really like this word, je me débrouiller. Okay, so if you want to tell someone, ah, please manage yourself, say débrouille-toi, manage. Je vais me débrouiller, okay, et je vous laisse. That's all for today's episode. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, you please take care. Au revoir. Bonne journée. Ciao, ciao.